China, Xi'an, where there's a lockdown due to COVID, where people are not even allowed to leave their homes. That's serious. Massive, massive logistical exercise to deliver food to people's homes. Bear in mind, Xi'an is a city of 13 million people. I should have said groceries, not food. Vegetables, potatoes, you gotta cook at home and stay home. Hope they get out of this soon, cause it certainly must be rather unbearable to be locked up for so long. Take care.